land on long-term leases from the government and land permits face high restrictions and are often subjected to more stringent restrictions with respect to their transfer. Number 4. Changing the crop type. If the said land is classified as a paddy land, there are restrictions on changing crop type regardless of its ownership type. Land permits and long-term leases may impose further limitations requiring the land to be used exclusively for the specified purpose or crop mentioned in the agreement.